Around 175,000 children are diagnosed with cancer every year. With early diagnosis and treatment, up to 80% of them can be cured. But special care is essential for the safe treatment of children with cancer. Many of them will need radiotherapy to kill the cancer cells.
Los niños no son adultos pequeños, y también sabemos que su sensibilidad hacia la radiación es mayor.
Pediatric oncology helps to identify and fight the disease.
Childhood cancers are different from adult cancers. They often require a longer and more intense treatment.
The IAEA supports member states like Mexico and Uruguay by training staff in the comprehensive care of children with cancer.
Las capacitaciones del organismo son muy importantes porque nos brindan herramientas para llegar al niño de una forma amigable y empática.
Medical treatment can be a major source of anxiety and stress for children. But explaining the procedure using toys can make them feel safe.
Y de esta manera, los niños pueden saber las cosas que van a ocurrir y nos cooperan con mucha mayor facilidad, ya no tienen angustia.
Nuclear medicine and radiotherapy play a vital role in the lives of many children with cancer around the world.